Because of the large number of videos that I have on my channel, there is a 10% chance every month that one of my videos could blow up in the future. Like, it happens randomly all over YouTube, and 6 months ago that third year video which I just watched a moment ago was affected by this. What is that? Maybe, I don't know. Can you tell me why this happened?